Hello everyone. Welcome to ELLNA, or Early Language, Literacy, and Numeracy Assessment Reviewer and Drill Test Questions in English. Part 5. By Teacher JM. Disclaimer. The information provided by the presenter on this video is for general informational purposes only, to help pupils to review for the upcoming Early Language, Literacy, and Numeracy Assessment. All information is provided in good faith. However, we make no representation or warranty of any kind, express or implied, regarding the accuracy, adequacy, validity, reliability, availability, or completeness of this information. Thank you. Directions. Choose the letter of the correct answer. Are you ready? Let's start. Portia blank her breakfast early. Peter and Benji blank in a bus. Mikey blank a movie with her family. The doctor blank his patients at the hospital. Miguel and his friends blank at San Antonio Beach Resort. Jessa is the blank among the grade 3 class. Ronnie is blank than Jane. In science class, aquatic animals, blank. Mama bought 2 blank of bread. The blank were fixing the hole in the street. I heard a pack of blank in the forest. The farmer had a dozen blank. It takes two boys to lift those blank. The tiger lives in a cave. Blank food are other animals. Buildings are made of cement. Blank very strong. The teachers and principal will have blank meeting at the conference room. Blank bag is green. I bought it in the department store. Alex and I went on a picnic. We brought blank snacks and drinks. I blank my uniform to school. I blank in grade 3 Bonifacio. Sheila blank to the store. Donna blank her black shoes in school. Queenie and Jana blank beautiful dresses. For question number 24 and 25, read carefully the table of contents of the book below. Use this to answer the questions that follow. What am I reading about if I am on page 82? What pages should I read to know about symmetry? Now, let's move on to answering the questions. Are you ready? Let's start. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter D. The answer is letter D. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter D. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter B. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter C. The answer is letter A. The answer is letter D. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you again next video.